Perseverance is key. When one goes to school, we often have the sense that answers are always at the back of the book, and that answers can always be obtained in a finite amount of time, in fact, a fairly quick amount of time. After all, we do tests and quizzes and exams all the rest, they're timed. But a real problem doesn't rely on time. Sometimes you just have no idea what to do, you have to wait for an epiphany, or you just have to grind your way through a particular process, wait for something to come together, who knows how long that's going to take. So a good problem-solving strategy, a very natural one, is take your time, just persevere your way with it. For example, here's a little geometry question. I've got this five-pointed star, I've got some angles marked, and the question is, what is the degree measure of this angle X in this corner up here? All right, well, it's a geometry problem. I can kind of do some work here. For example, I can see there's 110 degrees right here, which means the angle next to it must be 70 degrees. 40 and 70, I guess I'm in a little triangle. What does it mean? That means this is also 70 degrees. It's 180 degrees in a triangle. And off I go. I'm just working my way through this. Don't know where I'm going. Persevering through it with my angles. 70, this is 110 as well. That must be 70 as well. This must be 80. Bingo, 70, 80 means X must be 30 degrees because 180 degrees in a triangle. All I could do there was just work my way through it, persevere with the angles, and out popped an answer. Which is great, but I need to point out, problem solving leads to another issue as well. A little problem like this might not seem very enlightening, it was just, after all, counting up angles. But each problem is a portal to more. For example, this is 40 degrees, this is 30 degrees. I'm going to ask you, can you prove that all five angles at a tip of any five-pointed star, like this, any one, must always add up to 180 degrees? See, now we've got some really juicy stuff going on. Great stuff. Thanks for watching. For more curriculum inspirations material, go to our website. Lots of great stuff there.